Hello, Black Ops 2 gaming community. I'm just gonna get to the chase here. In this match, Blood or TIC Blood got 19 kills, and he's actually looking to go for 50, well, at least 30 to 100 kills. Isn't that right? And I will be right back.
Enemy has Bravo.
I'll keep this recording, Blood. So.
Be advised, hostile hunter killer drone inbound. Hostile RCXD in your AO. Securing Bravo. Losing Charlie. Securing B. Stealth chopper inbound.
How many more kills did you get? 22. You got 22 kills.
Open as a Fiat on!
Hostile death machine spinning up. Losing C. Securing Bravo. Securing A.
Don't think so.
B secure.
UAV.
UAV on standby. UAV inbound. Circular drone on standby. Care package awaiting order. Losing Bravo. Friendly care package inbound.
Crap, I better not lose my care package.
Friendly hunter killer drone deployed. Hostile lightning strike inbound.
And people, I just got myself a war machine.
War machine deployed. Hostile UAV above. Securing Bravo.
I think I'm more afraid now. 3 rapid kills.
Bravo locked down. UAV on standby. Hunter killer drone ready for deployment. Care package on standby. Losing C.
If they're grouped up on that, they're idiots.
We lost C. A locked down. Hostile UAV above.
Hey. No, my lightning strike.
Strike on standby.
Thank
you. Friendly RCXD inbound.
Thank
you. We're losing everything we fought. UAV on standby. UAV inbound. Lightning strike coordinates received. Inbound.
Well, everybody, TIC Blood just broke the 30 kill mark, and he's at a total of 40. So, this will be our top rated video, or this will be the first longest video that will be on. Please like and subscribe.
Losing Bravo.
this up close here. And that score says 43-11 for all of you who cannot see this. Yeah, for those who are not blind. Or for those who are blind. I was about to say.